So far, in not even 3 months, we have collected 243 pounds of prescription medications in North Dakota. Now that, we are a small state with a small population. I'm telling you, 243 pounds of pharmaceuticals is a lot of pharmaceuticals.